simple as can be. I got your hands in mine, and you don't have to listen carefully. I'll tell you a thousand times.
So, growing up, there were a lot of things I always borrowed from you. Your clothes, makeup, hair straightener, money from your savings jar. My bad. But I never had to borrow your love. That is something that I was lucky enough to just receive. I watched you grow tremendously with Rich. You now know that it's just not all about you, but it's about all of you as a family. I can't wait to see what happens next because I know it's going to be amazing. I will miss being the other Miss Thomas or hearing my students call you the old Thomas in school, but a name isn't what makes us related. Really, they could just look at us. We look alike. But you have a beautiful journey ahead of you, so let's all raise a glass for the new Mr. and Mrs. Korpa.
He is the most ambitious person that I know, and his heart is made of gold. For the past 36 years that I've known Richie, he always has a project on his mind. But the one thing that he always has at the center of his heart is his kids, Callan and Olivia, his family, and friends. He always finds the time in his busy schedule to be there for us. Whenever I needed somebody to talk to or just needed a night out, he was there. And just as he's been there for me my whole life, I know that in this next chapter, he will be there for you, Kristen. I love you both and wish you nothing but the best. Congrats and Stola!
I promise to be your best friend and show you the same relentless love that won your heart every day till the end of time.
I promise to always be your partner and your best friend. I promise to always support you and be your rock, and I promise to love you forever.
So I want you to take a few seconds and look into each other's eyes and think about the happiness that you're feeling in this place and right now in this moment. And I want you to really let that feeling register in your heart and in your mind and let it sink into every fiber of your being. Rich, let me kiss your brow. Night, no clouds, we shoot up the sky.